You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is x equals 188 over 575. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify the expression. Multiply the coefficients. Isolate the x. Divide both sides by 575. Simplify the fraction. And so the final result is x equals 188 over 575.